So hello guys, welcome back, and in today's video I'm going to talk about the most common problem that every Windows 10 user face. Yes, that is disk 100% or CPU 100%. In today's video I will show you the tips by which I personally fixed that disk 100% problems, and I'm sure that it will work for you as well. So without any further delay, let's move on to the video.
Yeah.